And we're back with another episode of Let's Play the Whispered World Blind on the RPG Chick. Well, this episode isn't going to be that blind because I have solutions to quite a few things. Couldn't get very far, so I ended up looking up another solution. And, well, a lot of this won't be blind. So, this, first of all, was the hardest thing.
What are you playing?
It's a puzzle.
I want to try again.
You may as well try, but it's no use.
He couldn't figure out, but we have to. Okay. So the queens have to be arranged in a way that they cannot move. They cannot touch each other. Actually, I gotta go like that. Like that. That one could stay there. This one goes 4, 5. There. Goes there. And this one. Goes there. This goes here. What about this last one here? Goes here.
Hey, I think I've solved it. The queens can't take each other anymore.
Indeed. That is remarkable. I wouldn't have thought it possible.
You're not the first to underestimate me.
You have given me a new and rather more demanding puzzle to solve, young man. Can we imagine something like stagnation-induced balance, after all? I will have to reconsider my work upon this island.
Does that mean you'll stop giving me mysterious speeches?
First of all, I will refrain from lighting any more candles. Who am I to determine better than the wind when a light has shone long enough?
No one. Sorry, that was just a slip of the tongue.
Achievement unlocked.
See you later.
Okay. Now the Yaki's right there. I couldn't even see it, it was so small.
A simple waste of time. Strange. Where did that Yaki go?
Right there. Now, there's not much we can do about this. I wonder if there's another solution, though.
I can't accomplish anything with the ladder.
That's an axe. Alright. What we need to do is we need to make spot bigger. Again, this is walkthrough time. And then we go like this.
Ah, I'm stressed out.
So now he's over there. So what we do here is take the ladder and chop down the signpost. And chop down the signpost. So we're making him run out of places to go.
Where did that Yaki go?
He went right over there. So since he has no place to go, he's going to head with the other Yakis. Now there's three of them. Or four of them.
Olahai said something about five Yakis. Where could the last one be?
Okay, so that other one already joined. Okay, good. I actually know where the last one is, pretty sure. We heard that noise upstairs in Reuben's house. This is the fourth Yaki that was in the cabinet back from when we first came into this place. We need to be blowing out everything here. That's no surprise at all. I guess that light will be okay. I don't know if we need to blow away the ones by the dock or pier, but we're gonna do that too. Just because I think you have to start all over. If you don't. No, we can't bar that, so. Let's check this out. Can't blow out these, that candle. So, doop, doop, doop. I'm glad we don't have to do everyone individually. That's pretty cool. I do think you should have blown that one out automatically, though. So because we solved that riddle...
Good night, Mom.
He no longer thinks that, Malachi no longer thinks that we have to,
Good night, Mom.
Have these candles. Noise is kind of bothering me, so let's deflate him. Heading over to Reuben's.
Hmm? What? Where? Who dares to disturb my well-deserved sleep?
Hi again.
Oh, it's you again? What else do you want? Can't you see that we're busy here?
Why? What's going on?
What's going on? One of my pearls has been stolen! It must have been that troublemaker, Molochai. When I get hold of him, I'll turn him into dog food. You hear, Carrick? You'll have some fresh meat then.
Yeah, see ya.
See you later.
Exactly. Just let me sleep in peace.
We need the ladder back. I wonder how I got down there anyway. Now we can't turn this stuff out off, unfortunately. There's something weird we have to do with this molding press. But first, let's take care of this. Slowly making our way. And we had to click it twice. Because he won't go all the way up. What about these candles? Can we blow these out? Huh. You can hear it, right?
What's that peculiar squeaking? Hello? Strange.
Hello, hello. I'm not sure, I don't remember exactly what we do here.
Can you find out what that squeaking is? Ah, Spot, what should I do with you? Mice squeak differently, don't they?
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's a good place to put the candle.
Yeah, I'm not exactly sure why we do this.
I can't wait to see the room in its full glory. We'll soon be there.
We don't want to take it. We want to light it, though.
And here we go, Spot. Oops.
There it goes.
The pearls look even more beautiful by candlelight. I'd better not blow it out. I don't want another Yaki to settle in under the bed.
Oh, I was supposed to leave it there?
I'd better leave it here. I don't want another Yaki to settle in under the bed.
Alright, let's put your flame out. It's not in here, right? I don't see it. Let's take the ladder with us. Seems like a good idea. Now I wonder if it's gone. Oh yeah, this is another strange thing. I was playing this off screen and I couldn't figure out what the hell to do next. So weird. Actually, here.
Come on, Spot. Jump. That's a molding press. I think it's used to make pearls. That's just a guess. It's a little too big.
Alright, so I'm becoming convinced that Spot is actually completely invulnerable.
Spot! Uh-oh, what did I do now?
Leer, or learn the five-spot form. Okay, so we've now got another spot form that we can go back and forth. We can't do it right now, though, because we have to get to him. So, glad we took the ladder with us. Down we go.
Spot!
Or spots.
But is quite spry, considering how long he's been on his feet, even though his feet are not on long legs. Maybe that's just irony for you. Why won't the yucky sing? Spot, do something. You could learn a lesson from Bando, Spot. Why can't you be as hardworking as he is?
We still can't talk to him, right?
I'd better get off his back. He already got into enough trouble because of me.
Okay. Okay, so we got our spot, and now we can switch between five fiery, fat, and regular. I'm telling you, this thing's immortal. Alright, let's take our ladder with us. If we can. I don't know if we'll need it again, but you never know. In any case, if we do need it, we'll be using it where we are, so. Anyway. I can't. It keeps moving. That. That's the wrong one. Sorry, guys. So the candles are remaining unlit. This is a good thing.
I found all five of the yuckies, but how do I get them to wake Kalida? What did Molokai say? When they meet the other five, just start migrating. Heavens, that's pretty complicated. I don't want to scare them away. If they hide any deeper in the woods, they won't be able to help me find Kalida. I should make them come to the opposite shore with me. But how? I don't want to scare them. If they, I should not.
All right. So, if you have him in, so on the fiery one, it might scare him away. I have no idea.
Look here, Spot. I found new playmates for you. They don't seem to care for you. You're such a bore.
You need more than one, so. This is pretty cute.
Look here, Spot. I found new playmates for you. Huh? The yucky seem to be hypnotized by the five little spots. Well, here we go then.
I can't do anything with them. Alright. The only thing I can do is walk. And they go where I go. I'm pretty sure if these candles were lit, they would run back to where they go, where they were. Including that candle. Now, he said he wants to bring them to the other shore, which is where we started. I'm trying to get out of this screen. Here we go. Hi. Oh, they're on there.
Why won't they sing? They should sing according to the rules. Now sing, will you? Come on. Wake Kalida. No, I like them where they are.
I like them where they are.
There's an engraving. Kalida has her ears in the water, huh?
She's listening in the water.
Do you know where Kalida is? Never mind. I'll find out. What would anyone do with five hands? I don't know what to do with two.
Hold five yakis. Now I know I have something to do with this. Is this what I'm looking for?
It seems to be some kind of melody. If only I could read music. Although, I can make funny sounds with my armpits, I never practice my scales.
Wait, hold on.
It seems to be some kind of melody. Although, I never...
Not sure about here.
Five notes and five arms. Why won't they sing? They should sing according to the rules. Okay, but which yaki shall I start with?
Oh, we have to go in order. Yeah, I haven't looked this far ahead, so... Alright, let's look at this note again.
It seems to be some kind of melody. If only I could read music. Although, I can make funny sounds with my armpits, I never practice my scales.
Alright, I'm just writing this down. I'm sure if we could move that hand, we'd see they're standing in about the same place. Not really. So this is the highest note. Oh wait. I don't know if I'm doing it right. It's definitely these two. And this one's the lowest. This one's actually the lowest note. And then... This one's higher. Like in the middle and... Well, the highest out of the last three. And then that's the middle one. So let's try it that way. I don't know if we have to start over again or put the baton away or whatever. So this one. They're not that noisy. Oh boy. Aww. He's so cute.
So it happened that Sackler continued his journey on the back of a giant bird that once had been an island.
Hang on tight, guys.
Finally, he had found Kalida.
Yay.
What happened? Am I dead?
No, Sadwick. You are just sleeping.
I know. You're not real. This is all nothing but a bad dream.
I am more real than you think. We will meet very soon. Then you will fulfill your destiny.
We'll see about that.
You still believe you can prevent it? But all you will achieve is destruction. Each of your actions brings you nearer to the end.
That's not true. That's all your fault.
It will happen soon. The end is approaching. Wake up.
All right, a little bit of Kung Fu movie lip syncing there.
Ouch.
Arg.
Where am I?
I have no idea, Sadwick.
Is this still my nightmare? That must be Corona. Look, Spot. Kalida has brought us almost right up to the castle. But how are we supposed to get there? There doesn't seem to be a path up there.
So we're done with chapter 2. I know we're a little under a half hour like I normally do, but it seems like a great place to leave off. We have a few things to look at. Two steins down there. These are steins. What, are they crushed? A gate? The castle? We can go further this way. Oh, there is stuff this way. Oh, there's a whole bunch of levers. Another puzzle we got. A lantern. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. See you in the next episode. And a bang bang boogie. And don't stop the boogie.